shows me. She shows me where she's okay being touched and kind of helps her to look away from me, I think. So sometimes I'm doing a little bit of a lift. Slowly. And release. That's slow. And sometimes just a nice slow stroke. Sometimes it takes some experimentation. But sometimes it feels like just a little bit of a touch and a lift. And then release. Sometimes that works well. Sometimes a circular touch works well. It's not always the same. Go where they're comfortable first. And then you can try a little bit somewhere else. See what happens, and then go back to where they're comfortable, that kind of thing. There. Nice job. You see, she's letting me go on the top of her head now. General, so that's good. Nice job. Nice job. Kind of getting into a bit of stroking under the chin, doing some strokes, actually rolling the brush down the top of the head. Two, and every once in a while, sneak my finger down. Just for a brief bit. See, she knows what I'm going to do it to. Just get into a rhythm. I'm just cautious about my hand, but I still do it. Nice. She's coming towards me. Momma Kitten really loves the jelly scrubber brush. Which is nice, because she actually needs some good brushing. And this is a really nice way to introduce a brush